decided, child, to hear your confession.
Thank you, Father. As I protect you on Earth, may you protect me in the afterlife.
You think you protect me? Who will protect you?
That's Jack Rue, basically the angriest priest in history.
Kill the food hoarder!
He was extreme, too extreme for Robespierre even. As bad as the Reign of Terror was, Rue would have taken things to a whole new level. Templars kept Rue in their back pocket for when Robespierre fell.
I'm running out of guards, Rue.
Those assassins will be coming back for me.
We're counting on it. Stretch your legs. Tomorrow you lead the Terror in a new direction.
Make sure your masters hold up their end of the bargain.
They always do.
Some assassins already failed once trying to kill Rue. We think they were captured. Find them, and then finish the job. If the assassins are alive, they never left the asylum. Check the list of prisoners and try to find them.
Someone there. Kind of been important.
Looks like the assassins are still alive, and they're being held in the prison. You want to free them before things get too crazy. Okay, initiates, that's one assassin free. Two free.
Hold it, you! I'll back up! Cut him off!
That one hurt. I meet. You like that? Huh? Did you
see it? Things?
Where are you going? I want to play too. I've got a great game where I rip your bloody head off. You can't shake me, dog.
Okay, all the assassins are freed. You're clear to take out Rue. You just need to find him. Spotted. Who's waiting for the carriage? Get up quickly.
Got you, moderate bastard.
All right, Rue's dead. Now get out of there. Templars just lost another weapon in the fight for the revolution. Good work. Thank you.